Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna go all in for puzzle event. I'm gonna try to get as many rewards from all my accounts. So I'm gonna start first with this one, then I will have the last will be my main where I have more. I'm gonna try to get even more for my main. So let's see how many rewards I'm gonna open. Some of them, like for example this, I already got this one, Mystical Abyssal Crystal, to see what I get, and other rewards to see if it's worth it spending. I'm gonna spend also Black Pearls and also the free puzzles pieces. So let's start. I'm gonna renew this one and I'm gonna see the best rewards also. Again, wow. Oh my gosh, seriously? No way. That's some luck right there. Where was it? I think it was here, no? Some people said they found it in the same place. Wow, it's in the same place, guys. Exactly the place as it was before. No way, bro. I love it. Okay, let's continue. Let's do again. Refresh. Imagine if I get it again. Oh, the 200. Where was it? I forgot. T 200 gold coins. I'm not sure where it was. I'm gonna try to get this one also. Maybe here. Oh, nice. Oh, not enough. 1 second, guys. 1 second. Gonna solve this because my inventory is full. So you saw, guys, the idea. If you remember what last time was, if you do the rewards, it will be exactly in the same spot. So that's okay. Let's get this one also. So that's really nice. That's really nice, guys. Somebody also told me this, that they got exactly in the same, and they did it from the first try, first attempt. Oh no. We're gonna test again with this one. Come on. I don't know where it was. I think here. Oh my gosh. Okay, here. So keep in mind, in here, I'm gonna try again if I find the gold to see if I can get it. Oh, I don't want this one. So I'm gonna try on another account to see if it's still in there. Okay. So what's here, no? I'm not mistaken. So let's go, and I'm gonna go on another account. Actually, you know what, I said I'm gonna open these ones, so guess what, let me go and get the ones that I got last time also, and I'm gonna open all. 1 second, I think I have them. I have them. Should be in here somewhere. Wait, I didn't got them? One second. Ah, I think I already opened last time. Yes. No, wait, it's not this one. No, it's not that one. No, this one is. Okay, oh, what's this? Attack speed ahead. Okay, let's go on the next account. But they were not 10, or was just one? There is also one abyssal guarantee. There's also 10 and 1. I forgot. Okay, let's go on. Next account, guys. Okay, so let's see. On this account, see, I have gold. Let's see if it's in the same spot, guys. What do you think? Here it was. Let's see. No, it's not in the same spot. Maybe it's a bit off center, no? Come on. Where are you hiding, bro? Oh, yes. So in okay, so for different account it's indifferent. So you have to use the same account. Let's see if I can find again, and I'm gonna try on the same spot. So here. Oh, this is sushi. I don't want. It's not sushi, it's not guaranteed, guys, on this one. It's premium abyssal, but it's random. You can get sushi or you maybe don't get it. Oh, this one is good. This one, okay, let's see. Start the center. Come on. Actually, all the rewards are decent. If you do the math, so 100, you pay 100 black pearls, guys. And give you an example, you get 30 good weapon black stones. So, still you're getting something. Sometimes this is not the best reward for sure. But if you get this, this is good, okay? Because you find grand black stones, which are worth more. So even if you don't get the best reward, you still, if you spend some black pearls, you still get something in return. Okay, so here it was. Let's see if we can find it in the same spot. 30,000. So we got lots of rewards already. Lots of rewards, but on different accounts. I'm gonna go also on the main, or I'm gonna try to get, oh, this is the one. Okay, mystical to abyssal, but I'm gonna wait because I don't want to spend all the black pearls. I'm gonna wait till I get more fragments, and in another video I'm gonna try to get this. Okay, let me see 1 second. If I got that before, no. So now I'm gonna head to a next account. Okay, so let's see if we can find, we have the same magical essence. Let's see if we can find, was it in this spot? I forgot. Come on. Let's go middle. Oh, nice. That's a nice reward. No, come on. Where are you hiding? Some people can get the rewards just with one try. Imagine, how is that possible? And next will be my main, where I'm gonna use more rewards. Come on, see how much I'll gain. See, nothing. No way. This is my luck on this one. Come on. Wow. all the way there. Phew, see how much I spent for this? Was it worth it? I don't know. Too many black pearls. For sure, but this is not my main account. But I got also decent amount of rewards. I don't know if it was worth it. Okay, let's go on the main account. Maybe. Okay, so here is the main account. Let's see if I can get this one. How many tries, magical essences and other rewards. I have 50 free puzzle and I have lots of black pearls, but I don't want to spend too many. So let's see. Where will this be? Let's try here. One time was there. Wow. Seriously? No way, bro. See, that's how rigged my account is. You see? You see? So if you don't believe that they can do that, look, check this out. You saw my other accounts. How about this? How can you get, really, I hate this exchange certificate. I don't really use them. So the worst reward you can get. And see. No way, bro. See, this is what they do. Man. I got the worst rewards first. Come on. Come on. Oh my gosh. That's where it was hiding? Seriously? Okay, let's renew, see if we can get it again. Please be the same one. Gold coins? Should I try? Gold coins. I forgot what it was. Where? No way. Come on, bro. Wow, I spent more than, I don't know if I want to spend more. Seriously? No way. That's where it was? Okay, let's see if we can get again. Oh. This reward. I want this reward also. But let's see if we can get. Oh, this one I don't like. So I have to wait for new ones to renew. And I spent too many black pearls. How many? I spent like 1500 plus. I forgot how many. So that's a lot. Let's see what I got. Let's see. Was it worth it? Okay, 15 of this. Okay, let's see. The good. Oh, nice, 36 and 24. Okay, I got some 30,000 magical essences. People got lots of those. I'm gonna try to get more, definitely. And in my opinion, these are the best to get. Okay. And gold coins if you feel lucky. Let's see how many I got right now. Okay, so 1,388,000. So if I get more, maybe I reach 2 million. Yeah. Okay. So let me see all that I got. Now it. Where are the. See. 62 magic essences. That's good. 62 magical residue. Actually, I have more because I have on other accounts. So I have plenty stuff in here, which is good. Saving. And let me check another thing, guys. The prices, as you saw, for enhancement went up and will continue to grow. So now, if you have, I told you, if you have enhancement stones, lots of them, I suggest to start selling because you can make some decent amount of silver. See? All the prices went already like 2 times higher than they used to be, which is good. And they might go even higher, who knows? I don't know for how long, but we'll see. We'll see. But if you have extra enhancement materials, for sure, try to sell some. Make some silver if you need silver. For sure, I'm gonna do that. Let me see. See if I sell this one, so let's see how much I'll make. Okay, how about these ones? Okay, not bad. So, more than 1.5 billion? About there, 1.5 billion, just from those. And I have more. Anyways, guys, let me know what rewards you got from the puzzle. And which ones you think are the best ones, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.